Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation. The concrete industry has not been immune to the supply disruptions around the world right now, especially when it comes to fly ash. If you're a concrete pumper that relies on fly ash to make your mixes pumpable, watch this video to learn how using our Slick-Pak II can get you the same pumpability with less fly ash. Fly ash is a cementitious byproduct of coal-powered electric plants, and it is a very popular material to use in concrete mixes. When properly dosed, fly ash improves concrete strength, reduces permeability, and improves the flow and pumpability of a mix. And because fly ash is considered a waste byproduct, it has a negligible CO2 footprint compared to regular cement. Unfortunately, over the last several years, the supply of fly ash has been on the decline, and most ready-mix companies are now on allocation for the material. Fly ash is a great product for concrete pumping mixes because it is such a fine material, it can fill in all the voids and cracks between the aggregates and help keep them from getting caught on each other. The fineness of the material in fly ash acts as a type of lubricant in the mix and allows the concrete to easily slide through the boom. But unfortunately, if a ready-mix company has only a limited amount of fly ash to use, then they will only use fly ash for the highest priority mixes. Basically, mixes that are specified to include fly ash for environmental reasons, such as LEED credits or EPDs, will take up all the available fly ash. And mixes that had fly ash in them for pumpability reasons only will be the first ones to suffer. We recently spoke with Gary Brown from R.L.McCoy about a pumping problem he was able to solve with Slick-Pak II. He sent us some videos along with this message. We were having problems pumping a flowable fill job for IMI. The mix we normally pump has a lot of fly ash, but they couldn't get any material. Pumping the straight cement mix was just not happening. So we added just a couple bags of Slick-Pak II to each truck, and it made a world of difference. It's nice to be able to have something like that to offer customers. It helps us, and it helped them big time. Slick-Pak II is a high viscosity material that is formulated to be used as both a primer and pumping aid. When used as a pumping aid, it performs much the same way as fly ash does, by lubricating the mix so that it flows easily through the boom. Instead of filling the gaps in the aggregates like fly ash, it simply holds the aggregates in suspension, preventing them from separating. Slick-Pak II has ASTM C494 Type S approval, so you can have the confidence that it will not harm or alter your mix. Thanks for watching our video, and a special thanks to our friends at R.L.McCoy. If you're ready to order a case of Slick-Pak II, go ahead and visit us online at fritzpak.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more information on how our products can improve your concrete.